Right? Oh. Oh, I see. But now we have to actually do 1944. Oh, okay, okay. So this is 1. This is 9. And this is 44. Hooray! That totally worked. I don't know what it's got. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, that actually was very helpful. What did we get out of that? Steel comb. What was missing this? Because it definitely feels familiar. Yeah, we did it. That worked out just lovely. Was it a tool outside, I think, right? Oh, the music box. Right, right, right. Just gotta remember where the hell that is. Is it up here, I think, right? Here we go. Play the... Oh, we need screws. And we have a screwdriver. It's all coming together nicely now. Play, 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 play. Do we just listen to it? I'm scared. Why is something gonna jump out at us? Time to buy a music box. It doesn't seem to want to end. It helped us clear out some of our inventory, that's for sure. What was the point of this? Oh, it's still playing. You beat Alan Wake again? Congratulations. CD player, can we record on this thing? If it's not Pop the Weasel. Open the drawer in the cupboard in Olaf's living room. The drawer to the right of the bicycle has a musical code. Oh! So we're supposed to listen to that music and know the answer? Okay, this game has expectations that I cannot meet. Remember that, like this thing over here, right? Oh, interesting. You just have to listen. That was cool. If Ned was in this game, we'd be asking him all day. Oh yeah. Put him to work, because he was terrible in Secrets. Can kill. He was useless. I must not forget to look for the drop behind the doors at the old mountain soon. Political systems are supposed to unite people, but sometimes they've proved to be quite the opposite. Unsolved Swedish mysteries. The theft of Stalin's portrait has puzzled the Swedish art community for years. The theft is believed to have been ordered by the Soviet Communist Party, since it was revealed during the trial. Huh. Okay. Cool, cool, I guess. Neato. So the only thing we still have, there's a safe in here we haven't figured out how to unlock yet. But we got these calipers. So that's a thing. We also have a new place to go on our map. So let's go check that out. Oil Mountain. I think... Where's... Oh, Eric's right there. So far, so good. Hello. Yeah, we would have Ned on speed dial, right? I think we would just FaceTime him the whole time. Get him on WhatsApp, you know? In between all the snaps, we would get him on WhatsApp. I'm not giving you any of those snaps until you help me solve my puzzles, Ned. Okay, so far there's nothing here. No trespassing. Oh, maybe this is the boar place. Wait, why were we in this case again? Because Erik asked us. Remember, he sent us a letter asking for our help. We're like the local detective in this town, right? So we've been doing mystery solving for years, so we have a reputation. We were hired by Erik. Because remember, he was doing some stuff, kind of moonlighting, and then he got in too deep, I guess you could say. Okay. Oh, what's over here? Oh, we can go this way too. Okay, but are we certified? I don't know. It's getting dark in here. A, B, C, D. That's it. Random metal box. Yep. Do you have to be certified to be a snooper? G4S? I don't know if these mean anything. To say, there's a lot of graffiti on here. I don't even know what to look at. I'm assuming that in Sweden you get a license to be a detective. You just don't, like, you know, solve mysteries in your spare time. What is the point of that? Red, blank, no, blue, something green, red, it looks like, right? That's what it looks like to me. So it's blue, something, something red. But maybe this one's green, maybe? Gibbs, have you seen The Emperor's New Groove? Probably a long time ago. What's the context? It's like a red tree here. I wonder if this, like, why would they, Is this considered red? These color cues are not being friendly with all that graffiti. You were curious. Yeah, no. That's fine. Is this yellow? Exactly sure what I'm looking for here. I feel like this is not on accident. Like, why does it keep zooming in like this? I can't really read what any of this says. Dirty metal box. Oh, we can probably use the wipes on it. Okay. Alright, so. Colors. We have blue, yellow, or green for sure. But, yeah. Are we... Interesting. Now we're going inside here. Oh, I think we were in here before. Oh, no, we weren't. If you need help with colors, I'm your man. That's pretty funny, actually. You are a master of colors.
I'm not sticking my hand in that again.
Wait, what was in there? I missed it. TTF.
That's the tiniest text I've ever seen.
Rat noises? Ah. Oh, we have another piece of that puzzle. Cool, cool, cool. What's wrong with the little mouse? Some little rat droppings. It's fine. Okay, so that's that done. Well, that was off the beaten track. Yeah, I used the wipes already to clean the box, right? So I'm just trying to, I don't know what colors to use here. I have no idea. We cleaned it with our vegan wipes. I'm assuming it has something to do with these buildings here, but I can't quite. Okay, so is this blue? Blue because it has one on it, maybe? I don't know. But this has blue on it as well, so... There's only one with a chimney on it. There's an alphabet there for a reason. I'm sure there is. I know where we need to do with this. You know what? Let's just do that. We'll come back here. We'll come back. Maybe the actual solution's on the little piece of paper we picked up. Oh, what was that noise? Oh, it was the gate. Oh man, that freaked me out. Or the fence, I guess. Wow, we are really off the beaten path here. Okay, so we're gonna go home. And we're gonna go to the study or the bureau. Yeah, remember we got the letter here from Erik, who's basically hiring us. We need to use this thing. Don't know if we need the light, but we'll try without it. Avoid storing important material by the old sulfite factory area. They've named the winter storm Heather? Why are you naming winter storms? That's like a Tuesday in Canada. Okay, so we've unlocked another location. So let's, I guess, get out of here. The factory grounds. Warning, this area has been contaminated in several places due to constant use of various chemicals. Some of these contaminations are above ground and can be harmful to your health. They advise against playing or leisurely activities. That's pretty funny. Don't play at the chemical factory, anybody. We're gonna scooch around the gate, because that's how we do it. A dead end here. Oh, we got another one of these places. Batman and Joker hang out here. Yeah, no kidding. What is this? I don't think I've got anything that would work here. There's a hurricane named Tanya. Oh yeah, and is she in the chat right now? What if we want to date a chemical engineer? Yeah, well, you know, you gotta watch out for that chemistry then. Probably got a mean periodic table. Okay. So that door is locked. This one is rusty. Under the last bench beneath Pepper Hill. Okay, so we've got our burner phone has been pinged. So I guess we gotta run and do that real quick. Gibbs, are you a chemical engineer asking for a friend? I graduated as a chemical engineer. Yeah, as luck would have it, yeah. Not sure if this is the way I came in or what. Okay, so it looks like I do have to go back that way. Okay, we'll get it back on our bicycle, if I can find it. I'm now completely lost. Oh, maybe this is the right way. Oh, we're back here again. That is a weird coincidence, isn't it? Life is full of those, I think. Okay, I am officially lost. Whoa, that is an up close in your face piece of a branch there. Okay, here we go. Whew. Starting to get a little nervous there. Carol Reed's body was going to be found at the factory grounds. Hey, look, it's a pepper. It's the yellow pepper. It's legit pepper grounds? Nice. Alright, what was the, what we needed here? Under the last bench. Cool. Got bench.